Never stop doing your best just because someone doesn't give you credit. This is very essential, friends, be it personal or professional life. If I'm talking about personal life, whatever your role is, if you are younger or elder, whatever you know, if someone is asking, give right advice to people. Always have helping hands. Same applies in corporate also. Whatever your role, do with full dedication. Many times it happens that in corporate, I would say, when someone created some macro or someone created some PPT, there are people who are always ready to take credit for that, that I did that. When appreciation comes, everyone is ready to take credit. But when any escalations or any negative feedback comes, people are raising their hand that I am not responsible for that. But we should not think about all those things. If we are doing right things, we should continue irrespective of others' opinion. And one very important thing is we should always be giver in life. Whatever we know, whatever we have, we should always be ready to give to others also whenever required or if they need help. We should not think about whether we would get appreciation or in return whether we would get something. No, at the right time you will get your dues. So don't think about result, just work is in your hand, do proper justice to that. So this is what my thought on this topic. Thank you so much for watching.